Live in
I'm trying to do things for the kids, get my truck, and enjoy life a little bit. See a lot of people help out with the kids. That's the best thing to do.
Okay, and along with helping out, you know, doing it for the kids, what is your other purpose of trail riding?
Get all our blacks together, you know, trying to do things. And, you know, and that's about like the best, man. That's the only thing I got going on. I've been doing this for years old. He don't favor that.
How many horses?
I got 4 horses.
Okay.
And 1 new. My name is Lucille.
Okay.
The more you ride, the better she feels.
Alright.
Yeah. That's what they call her, Lucille.
I hear that.
Yeah.
I hear that.
We gonna do this here.
Well, how many wagons?
I just got 1 wagon.
Okay.
That's all I got.
So how many trail rides do y'all participate in? Or just something that y'all do every weekend?
Well, we ride them in February. And we ride every other weekend. This is gone. Sometimes we go to play with Huntsville. Last year, we go everywhere.
Well, when you go to these places, do y'all actually go on the horses or do you load them?
We load them up. Yeah, that's before that arrived.
Right. But
yeah. Well, we ain't had no car, we ain't had no choice.
Well, what about when you're on the trail ride? I mean, how do you maintain, like, water and food?
Oh, they had that already. They already had that food when we get there.
So on the way, though,
yeah.
What I'm saying?
Yeah, we bring it with us.
You bring it with us. How often do you have to stop? I know that back in the day that this is how it was done. This whole area probably with lesser cars.
Well, Eggahome, no ride horses. We trying to keep it here in Eggahome. We ain't trying to get rid of horses. We trying to keep it here. Everybody do wrong. Everybody do right. Everybody got a car. You ain't got no issue on them.
It's the wrong and right in every group.
Yeah, but we trying to do the right thing.
Right. Well, that's what it's all about. Yeah. I mean, showing people the right way.
Well, we just trying to let everybody know everybody ain't bad because we got horses. All of them ain't horses. Sometimes people need a little help. You can help them. You know?
That's right.
Yeah, we need a little help out here. That's all.
Okay. Need a little help out here. That's all.
That's
I am help. Andre Ogle.
Little help.
Okay. Have a good evening. Acres on. The 4-4.
That's right.